if I were to meet actors and actresses of the period of Hollywood film when I was growing up, I think I would have trouble communicating with them. You really get to love them, but they don't know you. But you love them. But you love, I think, what you imagine they are.
Jerry, I love this guy. Always coming up with these great lines. I love him.
You put more into the person than, to a certain extent, than they may be even giving out on the screen. Because they represent a dream. You lose yourself in those people.
I'll be taking a bath and I say to myself, I wonder if Jerry's taking a bath right now.
Celebrity can be dangerous. Something that's extremely volatile and uncomfortable to be constantly involved with.
Jerry, I'm a little short on cash, but if you don't mind just appetizers, I'd love to take you to dinner sometime.
Finally, when you do satisfy the request of a fan, quote unquote, after saying a few things, after saying, I really loved you in that film, I thought you were great, you really meant a lot to me, and like, well, what next?
Seriously, you ever want lunch? My treat.
Ultimately, what do they want? What do they want from you?